when you are actually in love, you will find out.
Yeah.
Like, you'll know it.
Might not happen instantly, it can happen over a period of time. You're like, yes, this is, like, I feel I'm in love.
And have you felt that for each other?
I have.
Switch on.
How did you first meet?
Well, we met on Grindr.
समझी नहीं.
We met through the RV club.
ये दादी के साथ मुझे देखने आए थे.
स्टोरी बड़ी फिल्मी है एक्चुअली.
मुलाकात क्या थी? It was arranged marriage. It was a meeting for say 2 hours, 3 hours. तो उसमें क्या देख सकते हैं? Only thing beautiful है, ठीक है. बाकी तो nature you can't know.
We were in college and we had a trip to Shimla and that was our first meeting.
We were like, oh, we should meet up. And I was like, no, that's too far, I'm not coming. I was like, you can come. He's like, no, it's too far, I'm not coming.
I didn't see that much because our time was more shameful.
We became friends and then I proposed her. She rejected. Then after some time, I again proposed her. She again rejected. Then I again proposed her.
He came up with the idea of going to a gay party that night, which was close to my hotel.
And then he followed me around all night.
You make it sound creepy.
आप लोग एक दूसरे से मिलते थे, बात करते थे?
मैं मतलब लेटर लिखती थी तो इनको भेज देती थी. जब इनका लेटर आता मेरी फ्रेंड्स के एड्रेस पे आता था, फिर वो मुझे देने आती थी.
We're talking every day, you know, like texting every day.
It was a time of landlines only.
हाँ.
Blank calls जाते थे.
हाँ, तो समझ जाते थे कि फोन आया.
फोन आया.
It went from 0 to 100 very quickly, and within 2 weeks, I was in Berlin with him.
Very curious, like what was your family's reaction?
उस time तो बड़ा गंदा reaction होता था. दूसरी caste में तो बिल्कुल भी नहीं हो सकता. And love marriage का नाम ही वो था कि नहीं हो सकता.
My dad wanted me to just be happy and go live my life, but they don't want us in their homes, in their, you know, extended family.
Mine is like a cold war. Like everybody knows, but no one will acknowledge it.
कोई फिल्मी स्टेप कोई उठाने की हिम्मत नहीं थी कि हम घर से भाग जाएं. कि करेंगे क्या, खाएंगे कहाँ?
Many people's thoughts was this is great, but this is just a holiday thing, and this will end sometime and just dissolve.
What's the craziest thing you've done for each other?
What would you count as crazy?
October.
अगर मैं मम्मी के घर एक महीने के लिए गई हूँ तो ये हर वीक में वहीं आ जाते थे मिलने के लिए.
Getting on that, on his Vespa that night in Goa, going home with him was pretty much one of the craziest things I've done so far in my life.
मैंने कुछ किया कभी तुम्हारे लिए?
For her birthday, like I bought a cake, which was like very last minute. It was ridiculously expensive. Luckily, I was able to split the cost with many people.
आपने कभी उस समय या आज भी एक दूसरे को I love you बोला?
बहुत बार हमने एक दूसरे को I love you बोला.
I asked her like, would you be interested in maybe trying to date?
No, then what do you mean maybe? So मैं try वाइज नहीं कर रही, say it.
हमने अपने कोई कोड नाम रखे हुए थे, बस अब उसे बोलते थे.
क्या था
वैसे? नहीं, वो नहीं बताऊंगी.
Somehow my father he agreed कि वो मिलके आएंगे. And my parents and his parents they decided ठीक है इन दोनों का ना सगाई कर देते हैं.
क्या ये आप दोनों का पहला प्यार था?
प्यार तो शादी के बाद हुआ. पहले तो कोई प्यार नहीं था.
Yes, it's the first relationship.
What is love?
Love is to give her cards, to buy audio cassettes for her.
अच्छा लगता है एक दूसरे मिलकर, अच्छा लगता है बातें करके, अच्छा लगता है. यही प्यार होता होगा और क्या. ये
लव इज अ डिसीजन दैट यू आर गोना डू दिस टुगेदर एंड यू आर गोना मेक इट वर्क नो मैटर व्हाट लाइफ थ्रोस एट यू टुगेदर.